Welcome back. 10 years ago, Bob Krause decided to give announcing a whirl when he signed the volunteer sign-up sheet to be the school's PA guy. Ever since then, Ballard Athletics have never been the same. And tonight, Sunday Sports Extra Tony Seaman introduces us to the voice of the Ballard Bombers.
On a baseball diamond, things usually tend to sound the same.
I guess I'm my own mold.
But if you're at a Ballard game,
over at the Slater Snack Shack,
you're bound to experience something a little different.
It's always good to hear him.
Because for the past decade,
good evening, baseball fans.
When Bob Krause gets on the mic, you can't help but listen.
Tonight's a varsity baseball game.
You go to other schools and you hear announcers, and there's none better than Bob.
You know, baseball is known for silly statistics, so occasionally I'll make up some statistic.
He adds a little color to it.
An interesting statistic, Bomber fans, Lane Volkman, in the month of June on Friday nights when game time starts precisely at 7:30, temperature above 80 degrees, Volkman is undefeated as a varsity starter. Totally made up, but if you squeeze it down enough, I'm probably not lying.
He adds a little humor to it and just makes it fun.
And that's what Bob has been all about.
Try and have fun. Make it entertaining, you know, for those that come.
Game after game.
In the number three spot. First
year after year.
Cordell Leto.
As the distinct voice of the Ballard Bombers.
My son plays right field. Last home game, he made a kind of a running catch. And the comment that he made was, must have got his speed from his father. And that was sarcastic, by the way, because I was probably the slowest guy on the team.
A home crowd, they know that I'm just blowing smoke, but it's always fun to hear from somebody where a visitor turned to him and said, is he serious?
Turn those foul balls into the home team dugout for a quarter.
And now, after 10 years and over 2,000 sporting events, Bob has no plans on slowing down.
Best seat in the house. As long as I still enjoy it and I don't screw up too bad, I plan on keep doing this.
As part announcer, part comedian, but all Ballard Bomber.
Your Ballard Bombers.
Tony Seaman, KCCI, Iowa's sports leader.
He's a banker in town. He covers all the Ballard sports, but as a former baseball player himself, that is definitely his favorite.